Yeah. little bit of a technical difficulty. Just need to change one of these cables and put it in the right thing. I used to do sound at a karaoke night in Toronto. So I know maybe take down that 2K sometimes if it's feedbacking, you know what I'm saying? I would love to, but I'm never getting married. I don't know about that shit. Yo, shout out to our friends in Knock Loose. Give it up! Knock Loose! Shout out to our friends in Higher Power! Shout out to my boy Manu and We Care Booking. Give it up! Yo, 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 yo. Oh, and it works.
Now look at-
guys ever been to a show here before? G-Bus? CBD-Bus? I was talking to bar manager Tom before. He said that the Clash played here. He said the Rolling Stones played here. He said Slayer played here. And now Comeback Kid plays here. Hell yeah. I'll let you be aware right now that I anticipate falling on my fucking ass about 5 times, because this is a very, very slippery, slippery floor. I don't know, Chase, what do you think? But we're hockey players out in Canada, right? Has anyone heard our new record, Outsider? Is it cool if we play a couple new songs? Are you serious? Can we play like one or two? I think we can. I think you like that. This is a fucking pop song, Somewhere, Somehow.
Somewhere!
I see.
My heart whispers to you. Hey, hey, hey.
Thank you.